Do you sometimes observe your mind? In the ancient Vedic scripture Bhagavad Gita, Krishna says to Arjuna, one must deliver himself with the help of his mind and not degrade himself. The mind is the friend of the conditioned soul and his enemy as well. For him who has conquered the mind is the best of friends, but for one who has failed to do so, his mind will remain the greatest enemy. When you start observing your mind, first thing you might notice is that you don't control it. How many times you have read something, sometimes even trying to really concentrate on the subject, but then you caught yourself thinking about something completely different at the same time. You can observe your mind, because you are not your mind, as you are not your body. To manifest what you want, you need to control your mind. You need to concentrate, meditate, and visualize often. You need to focus on the things you want to manifest. If you allow your mind to jump freely from one subject to another, like a monkey from tree to tree, it will take you long time to achieve your goals. One aspect of this is importance of living in the now. You can notice that we often think about the past, and when we think about the past, we tend to think about old good times. There are not old good times. We simply forget about bad times and think about good times mostly, because it allows us to escape from the present reality and live in happy illusion. The point is that the past, happy or sad, is dead. We can't change it. It also doesn't have any value for our manifesting purposes. Of course, we can hopefully learn from our past mistakes, but that's it, otherwise dwelling on the past is just a waste of time. If we don't think about the past, we usually think about the future. Often we are afraid of the future, sometimes we look at the future with hope. But the future is made in the present. We need to start living in the present and concentrate on the present. We need to be happy now. If we are happy now, we build our happy future. Because of that, it is very important to gradually control the mind and to live in the now, try to be happy now. We can easily change our mind states. We can listen to some good music which we like, we can think about someone we love, or we can look at something beautiful. Whatever helps you to feel happy, and the most important, we can visualize the things we want in the future as already achieved. A good way to get in the good mood is to do some simple yogic breathing exercises, which very quickly help to achieve peace and control of the mind. Another good way is to practice gratitude for the things you have and the things you would like to have. You cannot feel unhappy when you feel grateful. There are many different methods, but to start manifesting the things you want easily and quickly, it's good to find a good mentor or course and follow the instructions. Reading about manifestation, the law of attraction, and self-improvement is always good, but the best is to take action and apply what you have learned.